You have watched a lot of Ben 10, right?
And you have barely watched any.
So, I think Ben 10 is just a wild-shaping druid from Dungeons and Dragons 5th edition.
Wait, hold on. To be fair, he can turn into any species of alien, like a druid turns into beasts. He also unlocks more aliens as the series progresses, like druids do when they level up.
Now I kind of want to play Ben 10 in D&D with the watch as his druidic focus.
Hell yeah.